And welcome, this is Black Death. This is character creation. I leave it like it is, but you can, okay, let's, you can change head, of course, and appearance, how is your body, is only you change your clothing color right now, because it is early access, so lots of things to develop here. But yeah, I really love this game because it's so different. And what I mean is you can get sick here. Also, it's survival. Like you see down, there is down right where is the red. This is our HP. And this plus 1.72 is 1.72 HP it will regenerate. If there is also the apple, this is our hunger, food, and there is the watermark, this is our thirst, whether thirsty or not. If they go down, this HP regeneration is going down. And you start all, of course, with nothing. You can only make clean water. Also, if you drink water what's not made clean, you can get sick. Also, there is mice. If some mice there come and bite you, you also can get sick. So this is sick game. But very cool, really cool. So it's night now. See, there is one guard. Also, you can steal, but then you get the bounty. Oh, there's guard. Also, you have to you want to check like this guy there. Maybe he's ill. I don't know. If he coughs, like. And you have to run away, because otherwise you get sick. I will show you later what I mean about this ship. Dirty water, you can try to get. Yes, we get dirty water. Okay, we go here. Campfire. Also, you can make campfire for yourself later and craft. You can come away and check if anyone wants to attack, because look, there is coughing. Collect. So if I go near to this guy now, I probably get sick. I don't want right now. Later, when we have lots of food and also drink, we can try it out. So here is this masterman, Dawn Earl. You can beg. Please give me coin. Players can give you coin. Also, there is voice chat. Push V, hello, and people will hear you. Also, you can trade.
Hail, friend!
There is peasant contract. If you have, there is land contract. You can buy a land, make a house. There is peasant contract. You can hire peasant to. Take care of your fields or take care of this. It's like guards and everything you can put in your house. But yeah, first we need to make ourselves a weapon, of course. And what I suggest is look all the crates, what's on the way, and avoid any bandits on the road. The cities, usually there is no bandits. There some small cities there can be, but look there. There is many men. We don't know which is bandit, which is not. We can go there. Ah, okay. If he's doing that, is traveling merchant. But same looking guys are. He's selling these things. Thank you. He's also thieves. So I will show you. This guy, I think. Yes. Ah, no, it's merchant. Hello, merchant. How is going? Okay, this cotton swab. Learn this fast. This is very, very good to know. How about you? Also traveling merchant. So many merchants now here. What's going on, guys? Oh, see, there is mice. Yes, and they are sick, these mice. Don't go there. Ah, but these guys there, for sure. See, he took a rock and now also he want to throw me this rock. And there is sick guy, see? Oh my god, they are evil, let's go away. Also these mice. Oh my god, ooh, scary. Not the mice, but the sickness. If you get sick, you get like really sick. Oh, and also this, if you survive a day, survive a night. No. Again, you can get the experience and you get little bit money. So it's good. Then is also the, when is this one middle of the screen down there, that is 1 to 65. This is your weight, how much you can take things, and you can only increase this by making a bag or bigger bag or then the large bag. Also, when you go to the wilderness, search things. Like later we can take this log, and there is also stone ore, and they now change it. Where is what's very good is there is no same things in same place anymore. So they always changed. Like this stick pile here, take it. So it will be not it will be here tomorrow. So it will go away. We get 1 point, so we can learn cotton swab. It's very good. It's doctor, under doctor. I suggest to learn this. Why? Because it will give you 10 experience if you make a cotton swab, and also you stay alive. I will show you later. But there is peasant. You can learn wood axe, fishing rods, pickaxes. Also hunter, make bows, strings, campfires. And also very, very useful is these traps to get hide and then make leather. Also cook. You want to learn this berry jam and mushroom soups. Also roast meat. Bandit. It's very good profession if you want to be bad. Yeah. Fast, very fast, like go further and get bad. Militia, if you want later to make strong weapons and little bit armors. Smith, mainly to get to make armors and deal with making iron and silver and gold ingots. And artisan is making small bags, and then there is, oh look, this guy there. Ah, misses. Also they are very very violent. Always they want to kill you. So don't stay like me in one place. We can go and try to kill him. We have now this stick. We go this militia, stick club, and craft if you have one stick. We got this stick, but we can go and try to fight him. Let's take this here. Shortcut bar. Also you can fight with your fists, but not very effective. This little stick is your first weapon, so be smart to use it. Very well. Oh my god. Ah, no, don't. God. This, they will throw you rocks. This is very, very dangerous. There was like one man. I would fight you gladly. But two guys. Not fair. If you take your stick away with your hands, bare hands, you will run faster. Still. Oh, you are persistent. Oh, you are now alone. Okay, I will do.
I think you must be lost.
I am lost, yes. Come here, show me way. Oh my god, I missed. Look. Now I'm almost dead. My heart is pumping, do you hear it? Let's go somewhere else. So yeah, this fighting here is, when you start, is pretty hard. Let me go here. Also, if you will jump, there is, you can jump really high, and oh, you can get also leeches if you can't get this dirty water every time. So, if you start the game, this is pretty survival to survive, because there is so many who want to kill you. Hmm. Also, look for food. Oh, good, another stick. If you start, these finding sticks and rocks are very important also. Oh, look, strawberry, yes. We are lucky because this cotton bush is very important, because we learned in Doctor how to make cotton swab, so we craft it. Also, if you craft, let this crafting do their job and concentrate doing other things, so you don't get killed. See, 10 experience. Now we go E, inventory. Take this swap, put it here. Also, see, there is 39 and 69. If we eat strawberry or apple or such, we can get little bit also this thirst away. So, this goes better. Of course, you can eat this leech if you want, and maybe get sick, I don't know. And also you get bloody if you use this swap. So you get 10 seconds this plus 5 health regeneration. Yeah, we feel better now. But important is to understand what kind of way is your way. Take only one or two and max them out. Or if you want true survival and make money, learn only I will tell you later. This is berry bush. Also, take. But these wild berries, dangerous meal. Yes, replenishes hunger, but it's dangerous. It can kill you also. So don't eat everything right away. Cook it first. So yeah, berry bush, take. Also cotton bush, very good. Let's make this swab, because we want to stay alive. Most important in like 2 or 3 days. See, there is a bandit there. I will say, oh my god, it is using sword. This kind of bandit is really strong. It's like one hit and you're dead, because we don't have an armor. We're wearing only some clothes, so we are pretty weak now. First thing what you want to do is collect some items so you can live. Then you want to sell them. Also, take this water, even if it's dirty, because if you find this campfire, you can make it boiled water so you can drink it safely. or risk to drink it if you are near death. There's houses, you can buy a house lot, so let's see if we can find some. Look, there is one. Okay, let's take this. Dirty water, thank you. Oh, and one is using crossbow, the right one, that one there. So we don't want to meet him. Oh, and there is one. Ah, this is strong sword guy. Let's tease him. There is many cities. Also, what's interesting on this, we'll show you later because this will come now. Oh, see, mice was there. Yes, they are also evil. They want you. Oh my god. So here, because there was the crossbowman. Oh, there is monk. There's evil monks here. Imagine that. You have to be very careful. Start of this game. Really. Really, really, really you have to. Oh, yes! Honey. If you get honey, that's very good. I will show you. 32% now. Let's put buttons up here. Right click, use. 46. Now, like next 4 or 5 minutes, it will take to go back where he was. So here, there is also this shooter. I will see. He has crossbow, but there is house. You can, if you have this land contract, what I showed you earlier, you can take chamomile. And if you have this land contract, then you can take this house. Oh yes, honey. So this is real survival. If you find some food and items to pick up, you're like lucky, lucky, lucky. Look there, the silver ore. If we can sometimes pick that up, this is good money. Look, there is also the monk, and there is strawberries. Hey monk, can you go away? Okay. Let's go forward. Forward. Look, here also. Strawberry bush. We are lucky. We got strawberries. Yes, got them. And see, our health is going back because craft. Let's craft cotton swab. These cotton swabs will. Oh, another cotton bush. Will like keep you alive. Another. If you have like more than 10 cotton swabs, and you know how to run away, you will run and survive. So night is coming. So now it will go dark. Pretty fast, and oh yeah, there is darkness. You won't see a thing almost. Yeah. But I like this this nature here. Oh, some camp there. Sometimes there is camps where it's chests and you can loot the chest. Not here. Oh, there is this bush. And did you see that? Poppy plant. And see, the snow is dark. You can only guess if there is something in the ground or not. Why I'm taking this chamomile and everything. Oh, wild mushrooms. Because you can sell them later. Also, there is very good thing if you take this what is called bandit line. If you can make this counterfeit cure, what's fake, it only needs rotten food and yes, this thing, The food will go rotten like wild berries. See, there is red going up when it is going up. This red rotten food, the dirty water to make this counterfeit cool, it will give you. Oh, thank you very much to hitting me. Who are you? It is some kind of this strongbowman. Let's go to the city. Thank God we have. Yeah, if you do not pay attention. Let's eat fast. Because he will shoot us. I know that. Let's take this. Ooh, got lucky. If you don't pay attention, it's very fast to die. It will take seconds to get dead here. Oh. Ah, one bandit near city. You evil man. Guard, go there. Help me out. Whew, the city. Okay. This is little city. Also there is salesman.
Hoi there.
Hoi there. So this is the money. Shopkeeper, if you sell things, this is how much he has. We can sell this chamomile. We have a little bit money now. I don't want to sell yet these wild berries. I want them to go rotten because I will make them this cure. And get experience, also I can sell it. It's very good money there. So these wild mushrooms, I also won't sell because I want them also go rotten. Also this, okay, this honey I have to eat. Stick is one. Let's see if we make stick club, can we make more money then? Also we get experience.
Fellow.
Yeah, we can get two. So let's make stick clubs. Cool. Let's make stick clubs. If you make one, you get this. If you make four, you don't get four times experience. Only for one making. So if you want to make experience, make one at a time. If you like this, want to mass produce, then you get them only one time, but it's so few experience, like two. So I don't really care.
Well met.
Well met, of course. There you are. Take these weak stick gloves. Yeah. So there is these pies, this cooked fish, cooked meat. Cheese. Well, the more this value it will give, the more you will get this food percentage up. Let's eat our honey. If you can eat also rotten meat, you get sick. Then, yes, wild berries. So. Water, let's drink water. Everything will give you a little bit more this HP regeneration. And doctor, let's make cotton socks one by one, because then we get 10 experience every time. So there is another man who can sell.
I've got things. Good to see another person on the road.
Yeah, thank you. Also, there are seeds if you have your own house and feed there. You can put the seeds on the ground and they will grow. Grow for you. Okay, now we have to wait until day. Then we get one other point. We can learn something. Oh, maybe we can get this point even faster because we have. What I want to go? What way? Is first this bandit because we really need to get here. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 points. It's very fast. You can go very fast here in this line because all this needs this one point to learn. Otherwise, like hunter, sometimes there is it will not show like now, but there is 2 or 3 or 4 even 4 points to later to go further. But yeah, now we can make bone club if we had 2 bones. You can get bones if you kill animal or some kind of bandit will give you. So let's make this cotton swabs. Now we have 5, so we can survive pretty long here. Also, we need good weapon. Or not decent weapon, let's say decent weapon. So yeah. This bandit will give us bone knife later, yeah. And then there is thick crossbow. Yes. I think it's good to take this militia and make up to here stone spear because this spear is pretty good. It's long and you can protect you. So we need 1, 2, 3, 3 or 4 points to go here because buying weapons in this game, oh yeah, this will cost much. So now, if you kill, let's try to kill this bandit. There. Let's regenerate our HP. Oh, stick 5. No, don't throw. Oh, you coward. Why didn't you hit him? Ah, you strong. And this guard is just walking here. Look. Nothing. Have to go away for a while. This stick is so small, so often he won't like get a chance to hit with this. I don't know why. One more. That was strange. But you get 60 experience. Oh, we get stronger weapon. Bone glove. Ring. Cotton. Woo! Yes, we won our first fight. That was intense. Or was it? So let's use this bone glove now. Put this away. Sell.
Hail, fellows.
Hello. This pendant. This ring. This stick glove. Now we can sell these wild berries also because they. I don't know why they don't get any more rotten. I need this rotten thing. Let's make another cotton swap. Soon there will be day. Oh, look, rose. stars, we can still see some. Oh, look at there. Hanged people. They'll be nasty, I think.
We've got the best prices around.
Yes, of course you have best prices. Do we need food? Do we need food? I want to go rotten, but... Ah, skill bank. Very good. Now, next. I want to fast to go there. Let's make this pandemic. Or then the militia is good, and shield is not good. Stone hammer. Okay, let's take this bandit route. So to make this, you need cloth. But yeah, to make cloth, you need to go artisan and learn this cloth. Cloth needs. Also thread, so you need to learn this. Yeah, you have to cooperate with other players or learn for yourself these things. Dirty water. So our journey continues. If we had pickaxe, we can get this. To get pickaxe, you need peasant. First, this is wood axe. This is also very good to learn. We can make money. Maybe we should learn wood axe. Maybe we should. You can't get wood axe until you have make string. String is there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Complicated. Oh, look at that. Oh, this is plot. This is for sale here. See? So you can kill this animal. If we kill this monk, we get very good. Not very good, but we get stone. This. Some kind of stone weapon. So maybe we should try to kill this monk there. Oh, somebody was throwing something at us or shooting, so let's go away. Let's try to kill this monk. Let's take this risk. Monk. There is also this boar. I don't like this boar. No, don't throw. You son of a... Why are you throwing us this shit? Why? Ah, okay. You did so much like combo damage or something. One more. That was strange. Did you see that? This fighting. Oh, look. Stone mace. Yes. Opium. Let's use it. So, one more point. Bandit. Let's put bone knife. So bone we need. Oh, okay, we don't have string. String. 1, 2, 3, 4 to go. Oh, where we put our this stone mace? We need this. Maybe we should kill these monks to get. Look, there's food. No, he will attack me. No, I don't want, not yet, to fight with you. Maybe later. Is it okay with you? Also, another poppy plant, yeah? He wanted to show you one thing more. That's Monk. That guy has his crossbow. We are not so strong to kill this crossbowman yet. Maybe later. It's our savior. Cottonbush. Look, we need to eat. Also, if you gonna eat or do something, first see this. Nobody is near. Honey, you. 23. Very good. Cotton. Doctor, make cotton swab. Later we can make bandages, which are. Oh yes, we have food. No. Ah, no. Oh, skill point. Very good. Next skill point. Sorry. Bandit. Mushroom drug. We need mushroom and poppies. Do we get? If you get mushroom, I will show you. What's that? Cotton. Very good. Cotton is good, we can make fast. Cotton swap. Also we have a little bit here. So we can go and fight this monk again. But now we have. Oh, this is not monk. This is a guy with crossbow. They are too strong for us right now. Have to use our bandage with this other thing. Swap. This is house. Also, this is like house you can't buy. It's like just take shelter or something. If you start this game, it is pretty much running game. So you run and find. But when you get this house, when you have enough money, and you start, you can put things there if you build in the house this. Will you stack? Can you get? Storage these lockers or how it's called. So it goes better. Then you have like mission to build up your house and if you die and you have bait there, also can respawn on your bait. So there is, what's that? Plant. What's in my nose? Look there. Also there. Never saw it yet, but there is grave. You can't do nothing without shovel. How do you get shovel? You get going peasant. There is shovel. To go that long way here. To get shovel, then you can dig up graves. Nasty job. But in game, I don't even know what you're gonna get when you dig up the grave. But the daytime is okay. Oh, look, the ruins. Let's look there. The sounds are very cool here also. Yay. Somebody's been here, but there is no chest. Broken. Can we make? Yeah, always check out. Can you make more? Swaps. We need eat. Let's find something to eat. I don't think we find something to eat in rocky ground, so we need... Where is grass? More grass. This is, yeah, first couple of hours is just staying alive and survival. Until you get like 500 gold to buy this, approximately 500, 455, or depend on the market price, this land contract, you can start to build house. It's going to like be a game for you. What? Ah, map. I want to do map. This is map. This is just a map. You don't know where are you. There is no locations like where we are now. The houses there is this other guy, other players' houses. You see, there is Tufus ruins or fort or Black Gates, Ravenreach, the upmost north town is main city. This port left of there is when you start, but the little ones, then no signs. The little signs there are, but like how do you can read them if there is other houses? So you have to be able to read the map. I can't. I'm just only remembering what house and how to turn left or right, because if I look that, I don't understand anything. This is not for me. I know the guys who can check it out, look up this north, this compass there, and it's like, okay, let's go that way. I'm like, what? No, I didn't understand. What are you, how do you do that? So yeah, if you can read the map, you have a very good advantage. If you can't, yeah, you have just to remember the details here. Oh, what's that? Only rock. Anything here? Let's see. It out. No, you can't open that. Why? That's strange. There is chest, but you can't open them. Let's take water. Take water, please. Ah, if game does like that, then it means game is frozen. It's look up light right left side, early access. This is early access, so I will come back in the game when I do this restart for the game. Okay, welcome back. So back in business. There's nothing, something to eat. We can make this cotton swap. I put lights because it's going a little bit darker here. So let's try to find this place where we were, where it was like these chests. Like I see there is day coming. Well, so here is what's there. Oh, there is also a chest. Try now. Oh, iron ingot. Wow. That's very good. We don't have use for it like now, but it's iron. To get iron ingot is like very good. Okay, thank you for that. We can sell. Ah! The monk there. I wish there is more daylight so we can see better. Let's see here. Ah, never been here. I have never been here before. This is wood there. Also, this is iron. If you have a pickaxe, you can take it. Let's see. We need some. What was? Okay. Understand. We need some food fast. Okay, cotton is also good, but can you please give us food? Dear nature, please give us something to eat. Can you be so kind? We really would appreciate it. Sometimes, yes, you just run and run and run and... But where is this place? Okay, we have this apple, but I think I have to eat it before it's going rotten. Do I need to eat it? I want to see this place, check this place again. Wild berries is going rotten. Stanley mine, I understand where I am. But I want this other. There is this crossbow guy. He missed. Thank God. Let's go here. Fast, 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 fast. Thanks. Yeah, when it's dark, it is dark, so you can't see much. Let's eat this apple. Apple is gone. Let's eat the strawberry then. A little bit better. So there is. It's wolf. Wolf is not good. If he bites really bad. No. And also, you have to check this. All the time this look, crossbow guy is there. I don't want this crossbow. There is another. What you gonna do? You just run and take your swap. Bandage material. Another bandage material. Yeah, when it's dark, it's dark. You can create in this game this torch also. It's not no use. It's like only for the other thing. This guy was there. Was this? Yes, raspberry. Very good. Maybe we should go to the city and buy some food for a while. Okay, rocks. This is valuable in this game. Because people who want to make arrows, they have to use rocks. No, not much rocks in the game. They're like scattered all over around. All around, so. Yeah, you saw me. I understand. So let's go to the city so we stay alive. Let's wait until morning, then come back. Cotton. Our friend Cotton here. Okay. We did. Big round circle there. Or something. How you call it? Crossbow guy? No, thank you. You got it. A wolf! Really? In the city? Ay, 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 ay. Very sort of guards. Wolf is in the city. How do you allow that? So where is this city gate? I missed it. Yeah, it's so dark here. So dark. It's... I think the other big problem in the games are... They want to make it like day and night cycle and make it like interesting, but they screw the game to make it too dark. So this is like, you want to play, but most of the time you have to just wait until the day comes. So. Is it who? Guard, and this is. Is this an evil? Diet of starvation. Really? Okay, play again. I didn't even know how this crossbow guy get into this location. But if we are fast, if we are lucky, we can get our things back because we lost all. Thank God it's day now. And we have to run back as fast as we can. So let's see there. Can we get our bag back? If there is another players, they can take all our loot. No question. All our money. But if we are fast, maybe. And there is no other who take our things, then we can get it back. Yeah, maybe it was a mistake to go and fight, but they have changed something in this game. Because last time there was like if this guy was this bandit was fighting with guards, he was fighting with guards, and I can kill him. Now okay, they have changed it. I don't know, is it good or is it bad? But now I know. Also, there is this stamina thing. You can run like as far as you can, you don't get tired. So this is like, please change it. It's like, oh, skill point. Also, the skill points. When you get them, use them or don't lose them, because if you died, well, like we died, we can't get these skill points back. What we had there, we don't have skill points. We have this almost a skill point. Let's go here. This bandit. Let's put skull helmet. Fast. Okay, now it's saved. If we die, this skill point will. Stay. Only things what will stay if you die is your skills. Yeah, this guy there, this is definitely bandit. I want to use this way. Go around. Only one focus now, to get as fast as we can back to the Crutchley and take our bag back, if we can do it. this because this is on the way. They will hit me, I think. Let's do that. Ah, they missed. Whew. That's good. Halfway is all. Ah, we're Crutchley already. Take this cotton bush. Cotton bush. Oh. Boar. Wild boar. See, there is this crossbow guy. I will use this route here. I don't want to get killed yet, so. So also this is why I like this game, is because you have to strategize or think where do you run, where do you don't run, because when you use ordinary roads it can be lethal to you. Can you take water? Thank you very much. Almost there. Also see there. Two guys, bandits. So this medieval time was like one of kind evil time. All wanted to dead. All wanted you dead. How come? They even don't know me. Maybe I'm good. Maybe I'm not. Let's take that. Wild mushroom. So we have the, if we get our backpack, there is poppies. We can make this drug. It was this mushroom drug. And we can sell it. So Crutchley, I don't exactly know how long your bag will be on the ground, but not forever. That's for sure. But that's very good place. And for free, now it's not taken yet. This for whom? Because there is, you can this tannery here made your skin to leather, and the city is always almost like 2 meters away. Okay, let's go faster. Always I want to grab everything is in the ground. And let's hope this guy is dead, this bandit guy. So I died somewhere here. And there is no bag. There is no bag. Okay, what you gonna do? We lost our bag. Hey guys. Please. Why didn't you secure my bag? Maybe in cities the bag will disappear much faster. I don't know that. So we need to go all over again. Start all over again. Okay, what you gonna do? Okay, let's make ourselves cotton swab. Okay, nice to see you. See you again. That was sad. But that's game. You lose everything you carry. That's also good, also bad. It's good because if you kill some other guy, you get everything he is wearing and carrying, and it makes game like also more interesting. Also that guy that there is more value people who make things, because things will disappear and things will go lost and so forth. So you want to be careful And no, I don't have even a stick yet to try to fight with you. Let's make one more cotton swab. Do we have? Yeah, last one. Let's put also this here so we can use them if needed. But let's find this place where was this two chests was. Now we have, this is also a very good place to live. Oh, two cotton bushes, what the luck. Oh, food, gooseberries. Okay, let's cotton swap, make it. Yeah, it's sad that the daytime is so night is so long and day is so short. They should definitely change it. Make this night shorter and day a little bit longer. Oh yes, we got our first stick pile. Check if something nearby. No, militia, stick club, craft. Got our first weapon again. Where is it, monk? Do we want better weapon? Of course we want. Let's take doctor. Cotton swab. Stick club, no stick club, hello. He's blocking. Ah, that was the combo what we failed last time. No, you coward. You will hit the rock with me. God damn it, man.
I think you must be lost.
No. Tell me when you're doing combo. One more. Ah, wrong timing. Ah, you're eating. You're fighting, don't eat same time. Another monk. Let's take back. Fast. Run away. Whew. We survived. Ah, that's that game. That's the game. Now we can take this monk because we have this thing here. Make more cotton swabs. Take the other weapon. Now we need only like 3 hits or something. Let's get our health back. Let's make one. We get 1 point also. Ah, he's throwing. Missed. You missed. Also, don't you block there.
Give me your gold!
How we also make this mistake eating. Eat. No hit. Now we have 2 maces. Swap. Also, we have 1 point. High tunic, and next is this cure. We get this cure now. Yes, let's take it to this cure. So why I wanted that? It is dirty water and rotten food. And see there, I will show you. It will give you an awesome amount of experience. If you craft this cotton swab, you get 10 experience. If you craft this counterfeit cure, see there, it will be. There is where this experiences, this swaps times 2. Look there. 180. And then was this guy here.
Die!
If you come attack, of course I defend myself.
You look lost. Can I help you?
Ah, okay. This was your magic move there.
You shouldn't have come here.
How I miss? Oh, now I got it.
Die!
Again.
Prepare to die, scum!
Surely.
Give me your gold.
Surely I didn't miss you. How many are you there? Also, going dark,
die.
I can see when I'm fighting then. Broken. Take next, mace. 5.
You shouldn't have come here.
That was intense. So see, you will want to die. You want to kill one and you get so many bandits. And another was there. No, thank you. No, definitely not. We are going away. Whew, we survived. We have 2 points now, so we have to save them. Not save, use them fast. Let's in here. Yes. Let's use this militia now. Mountain shield, we don't need shield, but we need this stone hammer. Stone ore. I don't. Ah, okay. Stone spear is what we need, really. So, can we make. Ah, we can make one more. Bandit. Counterfeit cure. Get 180 experience. Amazing. Ah, that was the place where the game hang. Ah, there is one guy. There is this monk there. Skill point. See how easily you can get those skill points. Like tick 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 tick. Stay here. Oh, can rot them. Very good. We make one other. Cool. I like to make these cures because we get good experience for it. Also, we can sell it later. Again, skill point, you see? It's worthwhile. Also, we need this water now. Thanks. Make another. Ah, you don't have rotten food. This is going rotten. So also, this is militia. Stone spear. 1 point. Yes. Now we need stone and wood and thread. To make these, we need peasant. To make first hunter, to make thread. If we make thread, then we can make other things. Chest. Oh, now the chest will open. But the we got 3 ropes. That's interesting, but. Nothing to do with ropes yet. There is our enemy. But we have only 1 cotton swab. Let's not risk. it's not risk. If we have like 3 cotton swab at least, then we can fight, like, and we are like pretty sure to stay alive. Final sum. Cool. So yeah, not much players yet in these servers because they have too many servers up. They need only 2 or 3. Ay, what are you doing there? This is when he's throwing rocks at me. Yeah, well, it's night. Another one. What's that? Building, some kind of building here. Soon we need to eat. So we need to find food. Oh yes. If something's going rotten, I'm like, yeah, because it's experience. This is house if you want to go and be safe. Like, let's go inside and protect ourselves here. To make this cure. Bandit, cure, craft. So with this going rotten, we can also, have to find, sell these. So next we need that hunter. We need string. Now we can make string. Peasant to make wood axe. Ah, we can't yet. So we can get wood axe, and then we need pickaxe. So we could get stone and things, and then when we have this, we can make this spear, because we can take then wood. We can use pickaxe to take this and we can make thread. Already we can make thread, so. But we need string. We need a string to make wood axe and pickaxe. So like 3 points to go, then we can really. Look there. Knight. What the? You also throw rocks. You have sword and you throw rocks. You mean. Yeah. Berry bush. Even it's dark, yeah, it's you have to be very very sharp to understand where is what. So yeah. Wait this day, and I think then we have enough points and everything to make ourselves a weapon and start to okay. London. Strange that there is no food and no cotton somewhere. Where are you hiding? Nature, all your resources. Don't you hear my stomach? It hurts already. And if you go down there, I'm pretty sure then you are dead. If you fall, like high ground. Oh, that kind of place. Cool. Oh my god, my stomach, what noises. Is there no food? How come there is no food? So much grass here. Do we need to die? I hope not. It's like lottery. Do we find enough to a place to eat or not? I don't know. I really don't know. I only can hope. Bit to get one more experience point. Ah, something's there. Ah, okay, it's can make a cotton swab. This is also good because first, if you are out of food, then you will start. Oh, this is mushroom. You will start losing HP. Then you will die. It's not like sudden death. Little by little, you will teased to death. Oh, rocks also. Also, there is this bush. Oh, food! What a lucky guy we are. Oh, we had cabbage here. And we didn't know even. An apple also. What? Yes, also, thank you. The day comes, so got very good tip. Always look at your back. Maybe there is something to eat there. Skill point. We have two skill points. Using wisely. First, we need wood axe. We don't need fishing rod, but we have to learn it. Then it's the pickaxe. No, we need a little bit more, and then we can make ourselves tools and a decent weapon. Cotton swab. See there? There is something. Two things. Do you have what? Oh, you have sword. What? That kind of guy. Never seen you before. So strong. You had also shield. That's why I didn't fear him before, because never seen this kind of warrior with strong shield. I have seen only one with the this sword, no shield. Okay, let's make new and let's use these here. So one more and we can get our level what we so much need. Not level at this point. Back in this place. What we know? Okay, let's check this again. This peasant. Yes, now we can make tools. Maybe there is now new things in it. Look, it's not dirty water, it's pretty clear. Oh, new things. Let's take them all. I know that we can't carry, no problem there. We have, we go and eat them all. So first, let's drink some water. Eat some apple, eat some carrot. Oh, what's wrong with life if you have so much to eat? Fantastic. And we can make this cure. Okay, we're almost full. And we have this. Okay. Also, let's drop these plague cures, some of them. Because they weigh so much. Okay, we don't need them. We need now sticks, rocks, and to make tools. Let's see here. We are like almost ready to check the world out. So next thing. Yes, artisan, we need cloth if we want to make things. Also, this small bag is very, very useful. It gives me 77, this carrying capacity. So it's good. But now, let's go to the city. Oh, good. Let's go to the city and sell some stuff. Also, in the way there, we need to make ourselves two tools. One to chop wood, and another to make take rocks and valuable. Oh, another food. Thank you very much. Sticks. Very good. More food. No, more. Oh, we need it. Yes, yes, yes. We need, because we need. We need to make. Carry too much. We don't have kindling. Otherwise, we could make campfire. Let's throw this one mace away. Yes, now we need hunter, we need to make thread. Then there is this rock, we need to make this weapon. But we don't fight these guys, they are way out of our league. We can fight monks better, I think. Not these guys. We can start making money now, because we can get iron ore and wood. And if you get that, you get opportunity to sell them and to get pretty good money. Rocky ground all around. We need this is that place, yeah. There is a city. There's lots of bandits and sick people. like that kind of sick that they are ill. They will cough and you will get sick also. No, we do not need another wood. We need cotton. Also, you can make a bow here. But the problem with bow is because it needs rocks to make one rock, one stick to make one arrow. It is different, difficult. Yeah. Really, it is. Yes, strawberry. He's like, yes, food is coming rotten. If you know what are you doing, yeah, it is very beneficial. Let's see here. Mars. To be very careful because there may be rats, and if there is rats you have to run. Just empty village, but look how cool it looks. So true, true looking, or how you say it. Wonderful. Oh, there is mill, windmill, yeah. Mireview. Look, we can run like that also. There is this rock, but we can get iron. It's good. I know the place where we are. Now I know where we are. Monk here, there. Let's go. Oh, thank you. Let's find some city. Can I get some water, please? Dirty water, yes. That would be nice. Let's use to craft it. Oh, we have already 1 point. That's exciting, then we have 2. New skill point. Okay. Look, okay, nobody. Ah, there is. Yeah. Thank God. I saw you. Otherwise, you are so clever, you kill me at sight. Oh, something to eat. We have to put these cures away because they are so heavy. You got them? Yes. No!
I think you must be lost!
That was close, did you see that? Okay, and of course he will throw rocks at you. It's like, you bad. You don't pray yourself. Rocks. Use our points, but we can't because there are so many here. Oh, there's cotton. Thank you very much. another server I will show you later. I will live here. This place have a big house here. Very good place to live. Let's learn something. What we need. Hunter's tunic is very good to learn also. Doctor. Let's learn this. This. So we can learn this later. Do we have rotten food? No, not yet. Let's make thread. What you're looking there? What you? Sticks. We have so many sticks. We don't need this stick club. Now we can make ourselves a string because we have two threads. So we can make ourselves first two. We need two. We have string. Okay, let's take this berry bush, there's some cotton we need, look at there is iron ore here, also rocks, imagine rocks are beautiful, four guys, we go there, we don't go. Too much risk. Let's go to the city. Near the city we can make us these tools. And then it was on TV series. And then what was it? Point. Food. Stay here so we can see better. Already there is one specialist. So we're gonna make. Thread. We need that there. That there we have stone mace. To check, very hard to know where to go when it's dark, but I will try to find city. No, that's should be that way. Should be not 100% sure, but we have many things we can sell. So we have a little bit money. We also have a little bit money, but then look, there is bandit there. Did you hear that? Oh, we can make food here. Campfire. Do we have clean water? No, of course not. We can make food if we have water. We need water fast. Give me water. Where is this water sources? This fire is very good here. We use it, but we need this dirty water now to make it clean. We have these wild berries. We have 3 wild berries. It's fantastic. So we can make water. We have to check it out. We need to find this dirty water. Use this fire. We can get 3 berry gems. We have 9 berries already. It's an opportunity. Oh yes, drinking water. We get leeches. No, thank you. Drop. Let's throw this one mace away. It's too heavy. Let's try again. Dirty water. Yes, let's go here. Campfire. Craft clean water. And it's clean water. Then, we haven't learned it yet. Cook. Berry jam. Learn. Very good. Berry jam. Craft. Run. There was some evil guy there. Who was there? Thank God we get this berry jam made. But where are you? Ah, there. Ah, this is also. Let's take. Run. Let's play a game. Running game. Leeches. No, you run. You don't put this green. Again, there was one. Too much bad guys there. Also there. What we gonna do? Berry bush, but let's go here and think. Go back there. So now we got, I will show you, berry jam. If you eat it, we have 37. We have 71. It's strong. Very good thing. So we have to go back. We have to go back and find a way. Find a way. Okay, let's make another thread. Then we can make. Let's make ourselves a weapon. Maybe we can make a weapon. We can make a peasant pickaxe. Need wood. Primitive pickaxe now. But we need string, yeah, one more string. We need wood also. Let's take this one stone ore. Yes, we have one stone ore now. Now we can make. See, already he's there. Oh, they are fast. Now we find, I have to find the wood. Ah, there. Oh, you already see. Got primitive axe. Cool. Take this axe. Why you are so evil? Already following. Let's hit. Good. Done. Now, nobody there, let's hope. Militia, stone spear, we have wood, stone ore, and thread. Right. Our first real decent weapon. Now he's attacking us. See. Hello and welcome from the attack. Straight from attack. He will.
You look lost.
Oh, we had wrong weapon. Ah, see. This weapon is slower. This weapon is slower.
Prepare to die, scum.
So you have to prepare. A day to get more experience.
I think you must be lost.
You missed. This guy was strong. But look, we get wood and everything. And money. But we can't get so much here, so we have so much room in our inventory. Sadly, we have to left it there. But okay, let's go to the city. Let's sell some things. Also, we can now take wood and also stone, iron. Fantastic. Ah, that's interesting. So now we have already 2 points. We can make trousers. Let's make trousers. Next is tunic. So trousers need leather. Leather is hard to get. You first need hide, then you need to learn leather. Ah, small bag. We should learn small bag before this, but okay. We can get it done, no problem. We have food going rotten. That's good in this game. It's not good if you don't have the skill that we have. We need 2 skill points to make bag. Okay, that was this. Think we have to run this way. Not sure now because we lost. Our focus where to run. Imagine that. Let's make these cotton swabs. No more cotton, really? Take it. Then bad guys there. Also, if you fight, if you hit hit head, you can get more. You get you do more damage than. Fight because okay, this place I know already. Let's go this side now. This side there. Somebody inside wants to hit us, I think. Food? Yeah, you're far away. I will take a couple of strawberries. Here also the other guys eating there. Look, this guy, he will attack us. Also this guy there. Okay, he's eating now. He can't do two things together. So. Ah, did you hear it? He threw rocks at us. So. Is this a roundabout or what? How long we have to run there? Oh, here you can build a house in the woods. Interesting. Oh, there is a house up on the hill. Also do guys. Okay. One with boo. Yeah. This spear what we have, it's good weapon, but it's slow, so there is advantages and disadvantages. So you have to figure them out. Can we see here where to go? It's so foggy. Where is the main city? Main city. I think there. Yes. Look, this guy there with big sword. No, thank you. Not yet. If you have a bow, then you have a chance. Burned down cottage. So yeah, if you see this map, you don't understand. And what? What's going on? There is no this pointer, like GPS pointer. You are here. I'm okay with that if this map doesn't show you, like in real time, where are you? But please put a pointer there so I can understand where I am. Even real maps there are, if you are in the woods, if you see this, you are here. So you understand, ah, I'm here. This place. I think we have to go this way. Yeah, Queens Province is definitely the right place near the Queens Provinces. Raven Reach, which is this main city. Oh, dead horse. Sell also this some items here, but you have to be very careful because this guy is luring all the time. Cook, hello cook.
Hail friend.
Take my rope. So we can take this thing. Ah, it's already coming. What you wanna do? You will kill him. Of course, you eat and you can.
You shouldn't have come here.
2 times. Missed 3 times. What the game? This was combo, yeah? Ah, now you're afraid. Whew. We were victorious. We got wood. Ah, okay. Overburdened, it's not good. Let's take anyway, and let's then drop it. Split. Close it. What are you doing? Split. Okay, drop everything. Yeah. Whatever you do. Go
Goods
here.
To sale.
Sell your things.
Hoi there!
You can't sell small rocks because.
Well, you got the best prices around.
You can find sticks, but you can't find small rocks. that.
We've got the best prices around.
Let's go back. Wood axe can we get? Oh, we are too much. Drop it. Run here. Sell.
Goods for sale. Hail, fellow.
We have already 400, see. We're like 40 short, so we can. If you are 40 short, we have 40 more, then we can make buy this land contract and start to build a house. What are you using? Stick. Then it's okay. No. Okay. What? Is this ambush or something? Guys. Not very nice. I will run away. Sorry. The breath. Yeah, I understand. There is almost where we want to go. Oh, it's rocks. Rocks are different, difficult to find, so always pick up rocks. If you don't need them, you can always sell them. Oh, there's food. Like you will use this game. You get used to this game, you know. If you know, look farther away, it's, that's edible, that's not, that I need, that I do not need. So it's like, you're like professional caterer or something. Okay. Somewhere there must be. There's wolf. Rocks. This night is coming. Mushrooms. Should be pretty near. What's going on here? See? Something is going on here. I do not understand. I think game bug. See you at next video.